I am very happy to have with us today one of the celebrated, outstanding gospel singers of our time. She's a member of this congregation who is accompanied by her son. Amen. We're glad to have him here with us, Sister Inez Andrews. Let's begin by saying praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Morning, he's healing. It's a stranger in this city, and he's healing. He's healing the body, and Jesus is healing your sick, sick soul. Didn't believe that Jesus did use medicine. He called a lame man, take up your bed and walk. Hey, a stranger in the city, and he's healing. Sister, you don't need no money, the Lord can heal you. A stranger in the city, and he's healing. He's healing the body, and Jesus is healing your sick, sick soul. Oh, yes, he is. He's healing. In the mountains high and in the valleys low, he lives in the sun that shines and in the wind that blows. He lives in everything as far as the eye can see. Can I tell you the best part? My God lives in me, and all will all of the saints of God. Will you help me spread the word? Don't you just sit there. And act like you've never heard. You ought to stand up on your feet and shout, yeah. Say the best part. Can you say God lives in me? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.